A Scioto County man is going to spend the rest of his life in prison for selling drugs to parents in exchange for sexually abusing their children. Prosecutors say this guy, 72-year-old Larry Porter, not only sexually abused multiple kids, he also told parents to abuse their children and recorded it to blackmail them. His crimes took place a few times per week for 5 years before being arrested in 2020. He pleaded guilty to the crimes last August. Porter has been sentenced to 40 years in prison.